So this is the this is now the official question and answer section of our little three song thing that we do here. So if anybody has any questions, you can certainly ask. But before you get a chance to, I'm going to be selfish and take the floor for 1 second. Because there's so many Rockwood people. Did you guys hear about...
Woo!
We got that. Did you hear about what Will Hogue did to us?
Yeah. Yes.
We're going to get that guy. The man, to those of you who don't know, we were both touring and he pranked us in two different cities, 1,000 miles apart, in less than 10 days. And he gave us a certificate and he framed it as he duct taped it to the front of our bus. And then he pranked us. Just let him know if you guys see him. We're five dummies, but we're coming up with something.
Do it on the rock.
I got an idea.
Oh, you guys got an idea? Well, you know, listen, we don't want anyone to get hurt. Has anybody had any questions? Anything that they've been dying to ask Greg?
What's the name of your band?
What's the name of your band? Come on!
I have a question. How do you decide what to put on the set list?
That's a good question.
Bingo machine.
That's sort of the Marcus is actually our set list generator.
Yeah, I have 15 dice with all the names of the songs. I'm like, come on, poop! 15 songs, that's it.
It's out behind the trailer, just kind of like crap for him.
I love dice.
It's usually Marcus comes up with stuff, and then they say, does it seem good for everybody? And then we'll, we make adjustments. Yeah. I'm classic for that. Classic for being like, oh, you want to do that.
Right before we go on.
Right before the songs, like, turn around, I'm like, are we playing this? And he's like, I sent you the set list at 3 o'clock this afternoon.
I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Is there a significance to the Shirley Temple picture that's on your wall? Yes,
Greg's a pedophile.
I don't know what he wanted to ask.
Well, the significance is that everything on stage, everything that we have here, we've acquired while on the road. So that was a gift from, I believe, that was a gift from a man named Roadblock in West Virginia. He's a sound guy in Charleston. I'm not kidding.
He is a Roadblock.
He goes by Roadblock. That's it. Well, cool. Well, I tell you what, should we make this a taster's choice, this last song?
Sure.
All right, we were thinking about doing the song Dinosaur off of our new record, but I was also saying this Tuesday we'll be on VH1 performing a slightly stripped down version of Audition. So I was thinking, we could do that. We could do Audition right now, too. This is Starbucks. It's like Pike Place or the So no pour overs. We're gonna do. So what do you guys think? Would you prefer Audition or Dinosaur?
Dinosaur.
All right, Dinosaur it is.
I love Audition. It's Dinosaur.
Oh, that's why I am. We'll continue this post show later on tonight in the parking lot. Speaking of getting those trinkets and these things that are all from the group, Marcus, grab the tail.
It's glorious.
Yeah, no more cool, though. So we'll have to steal something else.
Hey, there's some real bowling out here. You gotta get a bowling.
All right.
Three in the morning. I got one. All right.
We gotta get serious now.
Yeah.
gotta give, give it up. If that ain't enough, girl, we'll use love to make up the difference. Make up the difference.